is Waka Waka, this time for Africa, with music.